Daybreak begins with breaking news overnight in Suffolk. Shots were fired just before 3:30 on North Broad Street. Around the same time, a 25-year-old man showed up at a local hospital. Police tell us he's in serious condition. His injuries are considered life-threatening. When officers went to the scene on North Broad Street, they found several cars and homes riddled with bullet holes. They tell us they picked up several shell casings.